episode of Lounge Academy. My name's Howard. I will be your lounge academician for the next little while. We're broadcasting tonight from the historic Stanley Hotel, the heart of Buffalo, downtown, for our business, the financial and government district. Cadets here tonight. As you can see, there's Mary and Mary. Sure. You can comment. You can do whatever you want, basically. You can come down here if you want. There he is on the left. On your left, president of WBIG TV. Yeah, we're on. Deborah Williams says hi. Hi, Deborah. Wonderful to see you. You're the first telecadet tonight. Thank you.
pictures.
There's 5 people watching. Royalty is here. Karen Clark. Show it to you. You just play nonsense. Just don't know what you're doing. What you do is you just pretend. That's the only way you can do it. You have to just pretend you're doing it. Like a kid who just wouldn't care. Playing with my left hand. I'm using my left hand to play the piano. I can't play with my left hand because my right hand is holding you. Oh, Mike Beato found money in the street today. Now I can read, see, because I'm holding it up close. Isn't this a beautiful room? Imagine they leave it in our hands. What are they thinking? Over here is the lobby bar. Here's the entrance right there. There's Ryan. Mary. Here's the piano. We need more cameras. Nice job on the remodeling. Yeah, they hit, you know, they are doing a great job. The front entrance is amazing. There we go. Thank you. I gotta change the color of the print on the screen. That's how you'll learn. Love and Kisses. Love and Kisses back, Steve Earnhardt. It's much better when a prosecuting attorney sends you love and kisses than a deposition or a subpoena. So I'll take it any day of the week, sir. You got it. For a ride on the back of the motorcycle. an ending once in a while, even if you're not playing a song. People stop and applaud because they're really not paying that close attention.
Well, it said that almost sounds like
a yeah. Well, that's because you know to do it. You know, Ryan knows the scam.
Well, you know, for a couple of weeks ago, we had more applause than we were.
Like, yeah, people were on the
I know. They were. People were so sentimental, they were all being nice to me. Feature so I can read it. Everything's experimental here. Oh, it's good to see I haven't lost my mind. I don't know if Dr. Fauci would agree with that, but thank you. Looking forward to our next encounter with Melinda and Mike. get some water out of a Statler glass. Even the water's fancy here at the Statler. It's historic water. I'm and Sammy Kahn. A couple of biggies here. So you can see my nostrils. Her autofill wanted to say, nice to see you haven't lost your mind. Oh, I read that already, Libby and Diana Woodruff. I wonder if Mike Beato found any more money since his last transmission.
Together.
City. A lot of people here.
Supervisor brought him in his car, so I don't know.
The guy brings him in his car?
Yeah, he did. I don't know where he picked him up from. I have no idea.
Maybe he steals him from another hotel. For Jessica. They're nice ones. Those are the pro kind. Great, I'll bet. How the kitties? don't know who's going to want to hang out. Watching Lodge Academy. Statler Piano Party. Most Friday nights. Right here at the Statler. Buffalo, New York, downtown. 107 Delaware Avenue. Ryan with his drink.
Hello.
Now Barry, there's Barry going to get a drink.
We'll just have to study in the silence
because
we won't be able to get
a drink. This is nice. Is beautiful? We need more cameras like we have on the regular Lounge Academy show.
So we can... Thank you, Rosemary.
You gotta do everything around here.
Thank you.
because there's
not just your phone.
I swear I've never heard. You know, even after all these years of show business,
there's these
shows.
I'm
good.
You're good?
Yeah, thank you. So great.
Thank you.
says, "Hi, Mary."
"Hi, Betty."
Mary says,
"Hi, Betty." She's out of town, right?
Yeah, she's out of town. She's still out of town.
Thank you.
messenger for that singular class. I heard a singular class. And I was like,
yeah, next time I go,
that's hip. That's very hip.
Got over. Yeah.
And shout out to the seven people watching at home or wherever you are with your device. So when you're at the Stalher, you drink your water out of a glass, a fine crystal glass, not out of some disposable plastic bottle. That's crude. That's too crude for a place like the Stalher. Because we're sophisticated at the Stalher. From Mary, thank you, Betty, for keeping track of what's going on. Well, thank you, Mark Leonard. I appreciate the compliment. Particularly because that's a beautiful song that you performed so well. appreciate that very much.
Hi, Betty.
Brian says, hi, Betty.
I don't know if this is picking me up.
Oh, yeah.
Chaser, you know, that's the way we do it.
Well, it is. That's how we roll.
It's
it's like Erie County is shot in a chaser program.
You have to take John's teaching.
You get free cash if you're vaccine shot.
Yeah, they're starting to give some good premiums.
In West Virginia, you can get $100 savings on bonus points.
As soon as they're giving away a Bitcoin, I'm in.
What about a Dogecoin?
What's to keep you from keep getting them over and over and getting more and more premiums?
Have you been following the Dogecoin explosion?
Not closely, but
you could have been a billionaire.
It's always too late by the time it does something.
Yeah, I just thought it was worth a billion. That's true.
We're getting all the requests. As PDFs, so I can just spit them out and like, I got the machine that punches a hole. It's a commercial machine from like 1950. I got a good deal on it. Yeah, it's great. It works. Seeing all these people drinking, water of thirsty, power of suggestion. Tell me if you're familiar with this new one, Mr. George Burns. In the wee small hours of the morning. Thank you. there's 100 people from up there. Well, there's only 50. That's a beautiful song. Bob Hilliard and Hilliard and David Mann. I haven't seen Barbara. She was here last week. She must be busy with her new house. Maybe she's locked out. There goes your bartender. I don't know any of these songs. That's what the theme of this book is, it's songs to learn. Thank you. sneak over to his phone. Thank you. Look at that, it's spreading like a harness.
Thank you.
We should get into house painting. We should just paint your house, or we or we could paint your house. We're going into overtime here, ladies. Extended overtime. I miss the cadets too, Ann. I'm glad we're starting to re-hang out with the cadets. Right here at the historic Stellar. That's a little bit of the opulence known as the historic Stellar. Nice to see you, sir.
Hold that word, yes, I know exactly. I was doing something else. Sure, I've seen that. I'd like to take a day and just go in there and go
by.
There you go.
Yes. Welcome to the Stellar. Hello, home audience. It's good to see you. Hello, Ann Rogers Apfel.
So where should we go when Katie gets here?
Katie who?
Gretchen's sister.
Oh, we're going somewhere?
Well, we could just, here, if I have the energy. Are we going to keep going? Do people something else yet, or do we think we're okay?
Oh, well. I see somebody pointing in this direction. Is that?
Oh, there's Katie. It's Katie, ladies and gentlemen.
You got my answer.
Yeah.
She looks
like she's 16. Look at that.
She's here finally.
We may slip out. But
see, that's what I mean.
You won't notice.
Slip into the
you better do that
while there's commotion.
We're taking a brief intermission. We'll be right back.
Yes.
Well,
equivalent though of the spit old man. Are you kidding? My father. But I still, I didn't care because the, you know, we're all kind of, I've got a kind of boyish, so not kind of good. See, but I couldn't do the spinning, that drives me crazy. But anyhow, we'll do something that really makes us sweat. I love that.
I walk around with a pool on my
shoulder. Honestly, all I do is walk around and everything. I used to do a little exercise in the class. One of the people in the class told me we used to go out for work. And I said, I don't know where she was working or whatever, but we were just waiting for the instructor to get there.
I think we're going to sneak out.
Been done a long time ago.
I know.
We got some stragglers coming in, so I'll play a couple more songs. I just woke down one of my co-workers' French fries.
Katie, good to see you. I gotta pick up my daughter.
Yeah. So your daughter, how old is she?
15, yeah.
She's gotten so old, I just passed her.
Say hi to Barb for me.
I will. George, are you gonna come back?
Katie, I'm not.
No, I don't mean tonight.
Another Friday, I will. I will.
Come back another Friday.
I will come.
Next Friday, I'm not in Buffalo, but the next Friday.
Okay.
I've got some. Thanks.
Text Mary and tell her.
All right.
And
good seeing you, Katie.
Ladies and gentlemen, George Clinton. I'll give another big round of applause for George Clinton. Show business engagement. For those keeping score at home, I just woke down some of my coworkers' French fries.
Mary, nice to meet you.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to interrupt. Nice to
meet you, George. Oh, you're George.
Hi,
George.
We can call him Barry. Well, we're all getting back in the suite.
Well,
thank you.
Younger than
Yeah.
dancing now. This crazy world has taken on a wonderful design.
Thank you.
Stout, which is two doors down from my place. Very convenient. Custom fake books, and something I've been experimenting with, and so far so good. I like it. And if I lose them,